Euro pound daily forecast March 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The euro pound, as you can see, fell a bit during the session on Friday, but found enough support at the 0.82 level to go higher, and it looks like a market that's trying to form a base. But quite frankly, there's so much choppiness in this market right now that we feel trading the euro is going to be much easier against other markets.